Step mode is all about programming your rhythms on the hardware.
To enter step mode, press the step button. Press play and the light starts running across the pads, which now represent rhythmic steps. To activate a step, press the according pad once. To deactivate, press it again. When the moving light comes across an active pad, the respective sound will be triggered. As you see, the 16 pads have now turned into a step sequencer. By default, step mode divides a pattern into 16 steps, each representing a 16th note. On the hardware, press Shift and Grid to bring up the Grid menu. Make sure you are on the Step page and simply turn the encoder. Should your pattern exceed 16 steps, use the encoder to navigate between pages. Or simply activate Follow. Now, machine automatically moves to the next playing section. Step mode lets you program one sound at a time. To change to another one, just hold Select and tap the corresponding pad once. This way, you can keep building your patterns and stay in the flow.